Welcome back everyone. iOS 16 have been released for a few days now. I saw many people reporting about many kinds of bugs on iOS 16, so today let's sort it out. See if you had met these bugs before or if you met a bug that I didn't mention. Please leave a comment to let us know. First is iOS 16 depth effect not working. As a most notable feature on iOS 16, I have been seeing people saying their iPhone iOS 16 lock screen effect not working. This is not good. But I posted a video about this issue. You can check this link to find out how to fix it. Next is duplicates album not showing on iOS 16. After upgrading to iOS 16, I go to the Photos app, and I find out my duplicate album is missing. I notice that many people also say that their duplicate album not showing. So I check it out. This issue might cause by three main reasons. First one is iOS system stuck. This feature will not show the duplicate album until it finishes detecting duplicate photos. So, refreshing your iOS system and flushing out the cache will help. Second is you have tons of photos. When you have too many photos stored on iPhone, it will need time to detect those duplicate photos, so wait for a while. Wait until the album shows up, or you also can do a system refresh. Third is your network laggy. This feature requires a network to process, so you can change a Wi-Fi or use cellular data, or you can do a network reset. Just go to the settings page, tap general and scroll to the button tap transfer or reset iPhone option. Here choose reset, reset network settings. After reset you can go to check the duplicate album again. Then is iOS 16 battery drain fast. This issue will occur in every new iOS version, especially like iOS 15 or iOS 16, these big version. Normally, if you use it for a day or two, the battery drain issue will be gone. If it is not, then all we can do is wait for the next iOS upgrade. I had seen people reporting after upgrading to iOS 16, iPhone is not responding to their touch. This is a serious bug. Hope this could be fixed soon. Also, many people report that after they upgrade to iOS 16, their flashlight is not working for somehow. The flashlight went gray or just not responding. And some of Apple users saying after upgrading to iOS 16, their app is not updating somehow, which leads to some of the users cannot use some of the apps. Besides these, there are still many bugs like lock screen wallpaper issue, unable to join the shared photos library, unable to hide sync photos, and so on. All these bugs, there's basically nothing we can do about it but leave it to Apple. But you can try to refresh the iOS system. It may be able to reduce the severity of the problem. But before we start refreshing iOS system, let's try to hard reset it first. Press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button till the Apple logo appears. Then you can go to check if the bugs are still there or not. If it does, it's time to refresh the iOS system. I recommend use 10 or share ReiBoot here. If you haven't updated to iOS 16, you also could use ReiBoot to update to iOS 16. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to it and open ReiBoot. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Here will require downloading the latest iOS firmware. Just click it. The download process won't be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click Start Standard Repair. Then ReiBoot will begin to repair your iPhone. If you haven't updated to iOS 16, it will update your iPhone to iOS 16 too. Be patient, the process will need some time. Then, you can see, my iPhone system has been refreshed and some of the bugs are gone now. It's very simple, go try it. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you.